Come out with your hands in the air!
B, I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
Couldn't I have been stuck in some model's skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Job's a job. What was that code?
What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Well, well, well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
To the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her end type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Bruce finished him off too quick.
This is
good.
Where were you? Taking me.
Fucking dead!
Thank you.
reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
しないんだ。落ちていいだろ。
Think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.